Tomorrow all the things were gone. Work for all my life. And I had to start again. Just my children.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce to you the Islip Horsemen's Association Spirit of Long Island Mounted Drill Team, formed in 1978 by John Jorgensen, who was a member of the New York City Police Mounted Drill Team. Our team is now coached by Joanne Gould, who strives to keep the memory of an important part of America's heritage in our hearts. She maintains a theme of the American spirit by the music that she has chosen to accompany our performances. The drill team is made up of a wide variety of horses, ranging in age from 4 years to an impressive 30 years old. And they include quarter horse, Appaloosa, Thoroughbred, Paint, Arabian, Rocky Mountain, Tennessee Walker, North American Single Footing, Hanoverian Cross, Belgian Cross, and Standard Bred. Many of our riders have been with the drill team for well over 15 years, and all have dedicated long hours of practice to perfect their own equestrian skills, as well as the precision of the team's maneuvers. And it's time we stand and say, all the riders and their horses have maintained a high level of discipline, resilience, and a strong determination to achieve excellence, which has helped to make this drill team one of the best in the country. Our rides have been performed at local and county fairs and various equine shows in the tri-state area. We have also had the privilege of performing for the Veterans Hospital and the Make-A-Wish Foundation. Each year, you'll find us on the track at Belmont Park in May for the World of Horses celebration, and at Saratoga's racetrack in July. The drill team have worked very hard to entertain you with a stellar performance, so please join me in welcoming the Islip Horsemen's Association Mounted Drill Team, the Spirit of Long Island.